But we're gonna see a lot of juggles on both teams.
Fastballers and lightweight legs.
Break it, break it. Oh. Wow. This always happens to him, poor guy.
Boo. Boo.
I don't even know what to say here. This is like a standard, like, top tier match of doubles.
I wouldn't say top tier.
Well, top
unless you mean the character.
Oh, I mean, Fox is high tier, but, like, I'm just gonna say top tier just for the sake of saying it. If they can gimp Dante, they have a chance. Not like that, though. Very interesting option from Paul. That's what I mean. It's pretty disgusting.
Yeah.
They can take Mega Fox's next stock, and then do that again to Dante. Oh god.
Ooh, that was an early stock. He's holding the bad day.
This should really be double teaming.
Don't they?
Anyone, really. Going 1v1 is not a good idea. Against these two guys, at least. He wanted it.
He's trying to layer.
Oh man, if he actually died of that, I would have laughed so hard.
Oh my god. I can't believe he almost died there. If he was any closer, he would have died.
Yeah.
Illusion is in the match, so there's no commentators.
Yeah.
Wow. Double up smash from both foxes. Not looking good for blue team. Looks like Paul killed himself. Oh, is that Def? Larry Lur? Anyways, Mega Fox and Dante wins.